Come on. Order of 10. Join us for the 10th deep water rain fast.
Hey, Outlander! Said that relic you wear can hear the voices of the old ones. Is this true?
You have an old world recording?
This box was speaking with voices of the old ones. But now there's noise over them.
Let me take a look. Where did you find this?
We took it from an Asaram Delver. She was trying to steal it, and other artifacts from Tanakh territory. The others were going to bury it in the sand with her. But then I heard the voices.
Well, the data here is badly corrupted, but...
Delta Juliet 9, you are weapons-free and clear to engage the swarm. Good hunting.
Copy that. We'll buy Zero Dawn the time you need. Delta Juliet 9, out.
The voices of warriors from the past. And that Asaram wanted to sell them for shards. The bravery of the Ten should be remembered.
I'm not sure what you mean by the Ten. These voices came from the final battle of the old ones.
Another battle? I could learn more about it if I could find the other boxes. That Delver did say there might be more recordings to be found in the wreckage of ancient flying machines. She claimed she had a way to locate them.
Yeah. The box with the voice data on it is emitting a locator signal. I could use it to find the others.
If you do then, bring them back here. I will see to it that they're treated with proper respect. Whatever sacrifices were made by these ancient soldiers, we will honor them. Let me know when you have one that you'll part with.
Do you get many Asaram Delvers in Tanakh's territory?
Fewer every time we catch them, but those thieving rats would do anything for the shards. There'll always be some who'll risk coming here.
And what do you do with the ones you catch?
Delvers spend their lives in the dust. So we bury them in it, alive.
Why do you want these recordings?
Every battle teaches its soldiers. We should learn those lessons and honor those who fell. That is our way.
If I find more of those recordings, I'll bring them back to you. Should try something other than fire.
Mm-hmm.
I can override bristlebacks now. And ride them. To knock soldiers in trouble.
Please, stranger! Help me kill this thing! Please, stranger! Help me kill this thing! Now the tide's turned! Shit! Get out of my way! I'm taking you down! Taking you down!
Son of that!
Sheen! Get out of my way! I'm taking you down! I need a word. Quickly. You've got to help my friend.
Wait. Slow down and explain.
Matea and I were heading south with supplies from Saltbite when machines attacked. I left her behind so I could get help from the Grove and ran straight into another machine. Thank the Ten you were here to help.
So your friend is still up the road, fighting machines?
That's what I'm trying to tell you!
I'll bail her out if I can. You go on and get those reinforcements.
Will do. I'm in your debt.
while it's covered in acid.
Gliden? The other Tanakhs should be somewhere up the road. Supply sled, minus the supplies, and the Tanakh soldier. It looks like the Tanakh tried to salvage some supplies after getting attacked. Then dropped them? In a running battle? Maybe they can lead me to the other soldier. There. Tracks from the missing Tanakh. Definitely looks like the other Tanakh ran off this way. Red Hunter came in with trouble. That must be the other Tanakh.
Hey! Vitesse sent me! By the 10, that lump made it. I thought we were both finished. Let's clear out these machines!
Ugh!
there.
Attack! No time to lose!
Vitae! You stubborn fool! You haven't let me down yet. Got it!
Going.
Outlander! A moment.
Thanks. If you hadn't shown up, I would have been machine grist.
All I did was give your friend here a little time to come to the rescue.
Ah, you're full of it. I barely escaped with my life on the road.
That I believe.
I hope some of your supplies are still usable.
Me too. Food's always scarce. The soldiers at the Grove need the rations. No way we can trek back north to Saltbite to get more.
I'll get this one back on her feet and we'll scrape what's left of our haul of the dirt.
You're making me hungry. Thanks, Outlander. We won't forget what you did.
Stay safe, both of you.